really bad and you knew you were going to get it and then you didn't? Maybe not yet. I'm sure all of you have. It's kind of disappointing because you were just sure that. Give me an example. Go to the pool and then it started raining and you couldn't go. And you're really disappointed, right?
Yeah.
And you just think that things can't get better, right? At least not right then. Well, that's what happened with the disciples with Jesus. They followed him all around for 3 years and listened to everything he had to say. They believed everything he had to say. And they were sure he was going to put everything right in their lives. And then he died. And they were like, what is this? And they were afraid and they hid and they just didn't know what to do. They thought what Jesus was going to do was to fix everything. But guess what? Then Jesus rose from the dead. And it was something they didn't even think to expect. And it was better than what they expected. It was harder than what they expected, but it was better. So don't give up when things seem hard. You never know, there might be something really wonderful right around the corner. God promises that, even when we have hard times. So happy Easter.